You want a piece of toast, Mama?
With Chesapeake Bay gleaming in the distance, we are inside M&T Bank Stadium near the Inner Harbor in Baltimore, Maryland. Today, it's the opener of a new NFL season, as it'll be the Miami Dolphins taking on the Baltimore Ravens. Two men ready to do battle. It's time to dance. And off we go from M&T Bank Stadium. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And he's going to be out of bounds here as the run back will leave him shy of the 20-yard line. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Jackson, options out left, and he'll lose yardage. Brought down at the 32. Call it a full 3 yards in the wrong direction there. Brings up second down. And not a lot of success to be found there.
Oh, you got that right, partner, because if you're trying to make guys miss about 10 yards or so downfield, that's a pretty good play. But if you've got to do it in your own backfield, I consider that a problem. That doesn't work too well.
So their task a little bit more difficult now. Second and 13 that they're walking up on. This is McGee. Fights off the defender. 8 yards on the run, and that cuts this down to a third and about 5.
But you got to give kudos to your offensive line and the guy carrying the ball because they were in a second and long situation. It seemed pretty dire, but they brought it back to third and manageable with that run.
Need 5 on this play to move the sticks. Play action. Now Jackson. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. A great pickup there, 35 yards, and obviously the first down to go along with it.
Despite writing it down on my notes, I never give enough credit to the offensive line, and we have to here. The protection, that's what made this play a success. Quarterback had to wait for his crossing route to develop, and that takes a little bit of extra time. Excellent job by the big fellas up front.
They go play action now. Jackson, he'll buy some time right. That's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. So 8 yards on the completion there, and it'll be second in a couple.
So much goes into a successful play, does it?
I got a one you though, man. We ain't even.
Sometimes they call me Lucifer. Talk about you do this and that. Ain't none of that. They're new to us. Acting like this.